I completely forgot she got fucking absolutely bullied on orbs last night. I was thinking.
She on.
That was funny.
She was on Black Mage.
Oh, okay. At least it wasn't a melee class. Absolutely horrible to get bullied with orbs on a melee class.
I mean, I think it was pretty horrible to get bullied on Black Mage.
You
can
preposition pretty close.
Now she was repositioning.
Yeah, she was doing really good with it.
Mitigation. East west, DPS to 4. Vertical. Classical one. Epoch. Go to your safe zone. Bait your Proteans. Dodge.
I don't know why.
Loose spread, caloric one. Healers,
range.
Take it slow, tanks first. DPS. Winds out, AC rotate. In for heals.
Almost hit.
North south. Red. Go to the safe zone. And in. Conga line, get ready for Penjin. Zero's forward, one's back. Dust if you need to. Zeros, take your tethers. It's tanks.
Oh, I know what happened. Fucked up.
Blue spread, classical two. B-Pog, then adjust. Go to your safe zone? Or bait your party, bait your Peter. Now go to your safe zone. Nice, in for heals. Lorik 2 positions. Going out.
We're not so far off that I think it's delayed.
Time to switch. Nice. Starting with Ray. And move. And move. Sorry. And move. And one more. And move. Everyone center for heals. East-west. Go now. Red. We clipped.
Ugh, fuck.
Center. Raid wide. You can res us, just normal. Everyone on A, mitigation. I'll live. Deep breaths, we're good. Remember, wait center until the tentacles. Going northeast and southwest. Wait. Horizontal, go now. Wait for the laser. Spread. Nice, back center. Loose spread with your partner. Look for who gets the tether. I have invul. Nope, supports first. So DPS, get in front of your partners. Yeah, there you go. Center, heals. Okay, get near your partner, stretch your tether. I'll be center. Yeah, right, raid wide, AoE. So much less healing. Damage, damage, damage.
I'll be three.
Thank you. Yep, nice. There you go.
Easy game. Don't open the chest, we gotta do photos.
Nice.